I passionately believe that learning drives business results. We are a strategic asset. And despite that, I find that sometimes as a field, we fail to demonstrate the impact we have when we deliver. And it's time for us to really get in the game, get over the fear, simplify it, take our data people to lunch.
Yes.
Right? We don't have to have all the answers, but we have to know the questions to ask our business leaders. Otherwise, it impacts our credibility, not just as a function in each of our own organizations, but candidly as a discipline for all of us.
Yep. And I imagine even what Bloomberg was doing with Hour of Code, I wish we started to have Hour of Data. Because a lot of people are scared of data because it's in a different framework. It's not. It's just talking about waves and the like.
And I don't get caught up in causation, correlation, and all of the academic sense of this. I failed algebra twice in college myself, I'm with you on that, right? But it's just about showing it and let the business leaders decide what that.